published 0513 EDT, 20 September 2017 updated 0709 EDT, 20 September 2017 supermodel Barbara Palvin was seen emerging from a London apartment in a different outfit to which she entered, after partying with footballer Neymar until 5 a.m. The 23-year-old Hungarian beauty was seen living it up with the Paris Saint-Germain player in the capital alongside a rumored former flame Lewis Hamilton, who The Sun report played matchmaker, and left the duo alone in the apartment blocked. In pictures obtained by the publication, the model, who is dating English singer-songwriter Julian Peretta, appeared makeup-free as she waited for a car following the night of hanging out with a football ace. Scroll down for video. Living it up. Supermodel Barbara Palvin was seen emerging from a London apartment in a different outfit in which she entered, after partying with footballer Neymar until 5 a.m. Barbara was seen hopping around town with the sporting duo as they indulged in the revelry of London Fashion Week, alongside a bevy of fellow models. The stunner was first linked to Lewis in May 2016 following rumors they fell for each other during the Cannes Film Festival. The beauty then followed him to Monaco for the Grand Prix in June last year. After romance rumors fizzled out, they have clearly remained firm friends as they enjoyed a playful night out, during which she shared snaps with her two pals as the entire group pulled funny faces for her 6.7 million followers. While they documented the starts of the evening, The Sun report Barbara and Neymar kept the party going into the wee hours after Lewis left them alone in what was described as a bid for matchmaking for his pal and alleged former flame. Happy days. The 23-year-old Hungarian beauty was seen living it up with the Paris Saint-Germain player in the capital alongside a rumored former flame Lewis Hamilton, who The Sun report played matchmaker, and left the duo alone in a hotel. Her love. In pictures obtained by the publication, the model, who is dating English singer-songwriter Julian Peretta pictured, appeared makeup-free as waited for a car following the night in the apartment block with the football ace living it up while they documented the starts of the evening. The Sun report Barbara and Neymar kept the party going into the wee hours after Lewis left them alone in what was described as a bid for matchmaking for his pal, an alleged former flame. Joining the party was a bevy of other models, including another of Lewis' rumored romantic interests, Winnie Harlow. Although the fellow revelers were nowhere to be seen when Barbara made her escape from the building later on, Barbara sported a little black dress during her stint on the town, yet images obtained by the publication saw her leave the central London apartment block wearing no makeup and clad in an ill-fitting white ensemble. Not present on the night out was the model's boyfriend Julian, despite the party going on in his native city. However, both his and her Instagram account is littered with adoring snaps of the duo. It is claimed the happy pair have been dating since July, during which they have been spending as much time together as possible. The whole gang joining the party was a bevy of other models, including another of Lewis' rumored romantic interests, Winnie Harlow. Although the fellow revelers were nowhere to be seen when Barbara made her escape from the London residence later on, Love It Up. Not present on the night out was the model's boyfriend Julian, despite the party going on in his native city. However, both his and her Instagram account is littered with adoring snaps of the duo. The past Barbara has a list of rumored famous flames, including Leonardo DiCaprio, Justin Bieber, Niall Horan and Ed Sheeran. Home time. Barbara sported a little black dress during her stint on the town, yet images obtained by the publication saw her leave the central London apartment block wearing no makeup and clad in an ill-fitting white ensemble. Barbara has a list of rumored famous flames, including Leonardo DiCaprio, Justin Bieber, Niall Horan and Ed Sheeran. Despite many rumors, she remained defiant in a 2014 interview about the claims, as she said, "I've always been a girl who hangs out with boys, and I'm not going to change that, no matter what people might think. I'm a tomboy. I play football. I'm a defender. I'm not going to change." Mail Online has contacted representatives for Barbara, Neymar, and Julian for comment. A representative for Lewis declined to comment. Not now. Mail Online has contacted representatives for Barbara, Neymar, and Julian for comment. A representative for Lewis declined to comment. The whole group. The fashion and sporting worlds collided on the night out,